that?
It's nothing. Carry on.
Are we really just going to ignore that? Ah, there it is again. See? There's that noise. What, are we just going to ignore that twice? Oh, shit, it's me! All right, so my safe word is Dovahkiin. Look, it's the sound we weren't supposed to worry about. Oh, retreat! Chad Check the Chunk O'Reilly. What a fantastic name. We'll find a short version for it later on. We'll figure something out to abbreviate that, because there's no way I can say that every single time. Chad Check the Chunk O'Reilly. Chad Check the Chunk O'Reilly.
Wait a second. Looks like there's something in this cage.
Yeah, a dead guy. Oh, dude, you just got a double team supreme. Oh my god, this feels so good. I forgot what my face looked like. Who are you? Are you gonna hurt me?
A dragon in Helgen?
Yep.
It can't be.
No, it is.
Although,
it be.
The Jarl needs to know if there's a dragon on the loose.
Oh, you look like you're coming to talk to me. What if I just keep slowly walking away?
5 minutes later.
Oh, you're trying to fake me. Oh, the double turn back. That's pretty okay. Where am I, though? Oh, I'm over here.
15 minutes later.
You're not gonna... You're regretting buying these long tables now, aren't you, Jarl, huh?
Hey, get the long tables. Yes,
yeah, bad choice, huh?
Approximately 10 hours later.
I have news from Helgen about the dragon attack.
That's not what Chad would sound like. What would Chad sound like?
Hey, I have some news from Helgen about the dragon attack. It's crazy. You want to know about it? Tell your mother I have some news about it. Tell your mother that I have some news from Helgen about the dragon attacks.
I have news from Helgen about the dragon attacks.
That's not Chad. That's not Chad.
I've got news.
You saw this dragon with your own eyes?
Yes, I had a great view while the Imperials were trying to cut my head off. Ooh, sassy. Passive aggressive. The Imperials were about to execute
Order 66.
Here, take this as a small token of my esteem. There is another thing you could do for me. Suitable for someone of your particular talents?
So the next thing that we have to do is retrieve the Dragonstone from Bleak Falls Barrow, but before we do that, I'm gonna sell the armor that I just got from, And we all know that when you're in Whiterun and you want to sell anything or buy anything, there's one person that you go to. Elrinder. Hello.
In the market for some hunting supplies?
No, actually. I'm doing a joke, you see.
Everything's for sale, my friend. Everything. If I had a sister, I'd sell her in a second.
I'll buy your sister. All right, now that we sold the armor, we will continue our quest. Ah, beautiful, isn't it? What a beautiful... Whoa, what's going on? Holy fuck! I'm too low of a level for this. I'm too low of a level for this. Dude, this thing is not breaking. Fuck! I'm on my way to Bleak Falls Barrow. Alright, we've entered Bleak Falls Barrow. We're gonna be stealthy. Boop!
I'll paint the snow with your blood.
You'll what the what with my what? I'm pretty sure there's a puzzle that we have to do. Yep, immediately there's a puzzle we have to do. Cool. Let's see if my dumb brain can remember how to do this puzzle on its first go. So we got snake, fish, and snake. So, snake, fish, snake? Is that what we're... Or snake, fish? Or quite possibly, fish, snake, snake? Did I say that already? Snake, fish, snake? Snake, fish, fish. There's not two fishes, Toosie. Snake, fish, snake. All right. Let's see if we got it right. We did not! Let's try snake, fish. There we go. Yeah! You think you're gonna get me with this? I'm too much of an experienced Skyrim player to fall for one of these booby traps. Wait, I think you can knock this off and it will...
Yes, you can knock it off!
Oh, god damn it! I have to start all the way back here.
I'm too much of an experienced Skyrim player to fall for one of these booby traps.
That's honestly kind of disappointing, and I feel like... Oh, fuck! Oh, how unfortunate. You're stuck! Well, guess what? I am not. Thank you for providing me with archery XP. One thing that I didn't know until like 6 years after Skyrim came out was that if you go into your inventory and... Where is it? We need to find the golden cloth. If you go into your inventory, like the puzzle is right on the palm of the claw. I never knew that. I didn't realize that if you just turn the claw around from when it's at this point to this point, you can see what it is. Hit it with a boom bang. And just like that, we have opened up the Chamber of Secrets, my friends. Oh yeah, that health is going down slow. I'm coming out hot. I'm swinging. Stop doing that. Oh, let's go. Well, there it is, the Dragonstone. Time to take it back to Whiterun.
You went into Bleak Falls Barrow and got that?
Hell yeah.
I want you to go with Irileth and help her fight this dragon.
Time for a late night dragon fight. That sounded cool.
Ladies and gentlemen, are you ready for a late night dragon fight? Archers at the ready! Fire! I missed!
See, this is when dragon fights are the best in Skyrim, at the very like beginning of the game, when you're low level and they're powerful, and when a dragon pulls up, you get scared. We have slain our first dragon! I truly feel like someone who's born to do this.
Dragonborn.
What?
The next day.
I assign you Lydia as a personal housecarl.
Yeah! There she is.
Jarl has appointed me to be your housecarl. It's an honor to serve you.
I love you. The Greybeards have summoned me to their monastery of High Hrothgar on the slopes of the Throat of the World. Alright, so we are going all the way up there. Come on, Lydia, let's go. Making our way to High Hrothgar now, on the Throat of the World. I'm here now, and I'm going with Lydia, wow. I could do a thing where I cue like a montage like from Shrek. I'm on my way from misery to happiness today.
I'm on my way from misery to happiness to thee. I'm on my way from misery to happiness to thee. I'm on my way to what I want from this world. And years from now, you'll make it to the next world. And everything that you receive up yonder is what you give.
I have answered your summons.